Welcome, participants, guests, and viewers. Welcome to the 2020 Boat Electrons being held at the South African College of Music at UCT. You might think this festival this year is different, but it's not really. We always involved participants from all over the world, but now we are also adding pre-recorded concerts to the mix. And looking at these possibilities, we might even expand in the future. The program of this year's Boat Electrons Festival shows the microcosm of activities at the South African College of Music, but there are also, of course, the participants all over the world. Thank you for accommodating different time zones, for being patient in the preparation of this festival, and for clearing the technical hurdles on your side. This entire festival would not have been possible without the initiative and the expertise of the organizing team, Theo Herbst, Izan Geiling, Marek Pinsky, and Dave Langemann. And we also owe our thanks to the supporting people, people like Miles Warrington, Charles Dawson, Gillian Lindner, and the university administration. And of course, the technical staff at the South African College of Music. What remains for me to do now is to wish us all a stable supply of electricity and to declare this year's Boat Electrons Festival officially open. Thank you.
Thank you, Rebecca, and also for your support in all our ventures. Good afternoon. My name is Theo Herbst, and I'd like to welcome you to Boat Electrons 2020, festival and symposium hosted by the South African College of Music at the University of Cape Town. This year, we offer quite a mixed bag of playback composition concerts, of interviews, of dialogues, an opportunity to investigate inquire and probe into how composers and practitioners whom we've interacted with in the past, but whom we've also now drawn into the symposium forum, how they operate, what they find interesting, important, challenging, how they compose, how they perform, and how especially important for us they interact with technology. Our first concert, i.e. first playback concert, features very dear colleagues and students at the College of Music whom I admire very much. Dizu Plaikies, Associate Professor Dizu Plaikies, and postgraduate students Sumalji Nuro and Machum Tsango. Now, the great thing about them being here, being present and about interacting with them is that they, first of all, represent different geographies where music exists that are radically different or fundamental ways differ. They also represent three generations of performing musician, scholar, and composer. In Days of Whispers is a recording that was made and compiled with the intention of reflecting this layeredness, perspectives on what they do, how they think, how they perform. And I think it is a very good indication of the values that our technology division strives to promote or that we adhere to. And even though we are listening to analog sources or analog music, we've begun to explore a very strong, begun to establish a very strong tie between the African music performers and the technology group. So without any further ado, here's Dizu Plaikies, Sumalji Nuro, and Machume Tsango.
Pegwa sana peki papa abanza na balandi. Pegwa sana peki papa abanza na balandi. Pegwa sana peki papa abanza na balandi. Ikakala si ikakika ikakula kila kaka ikoka. Ikakala si ikakika ikakula kila kaka ikoka.
Oh, I love you.
We are on purpose not divulging the titles of these improvisations, compositions, in order to provide a bit of an overview of what I would call the magic of the sound worlds that Dizu and his colleagues and students explore.
Thank you. Thank you.
What I appreciate very much about Somaji's work is the sense of physicality and the use of the body, dance, movement, and how that in his work very often translates into musically speaking important gestures. Somaji's Neuro is interested in exploring the interface between the body and technology. And I do think that there will, in a year or two's time, be some very interesting research coming out in which we explore music, gesture interface, performance practice within the context of the music of the continent, southern continent, Africa.
A música ensina-me a respeitar o próximo. A música unifica os povos.
Ima iluenguan, angaleva kunene, usama ungu ya makamwine. Ima iluenguan, angaleva kunene, usama ungu ya makamwine.
Kangani usiwana, angataka tati kangani usiwana. Nikene anoni siete mi humbuli somulo. Nikene anoni siete mi humbuli somulo. Anoni siete mi humbuli somulo. Anoni siete mi humbuli somulo.
We just heard Machume along with ensemble members. Machume is a very articulate, very, shall we say, in inverted commas, interesting composer-performer who's invested much time, research time, and composition work or composition efforts into exploring the tradition of timbila, chopi timbila playing.